Hi, Letter from Christ family, and welcome to all of those who are new to our channel watching us for the first time. What we do here is we talk about a Bible verse and talk about ways to apply that to our daily lives and hopefully come up with one or two goals for the day or the week or the month that we want to incorporate into our lives in order to improve in that thing and continue to grow in Christ individually and together as a community. Today we're going to be discussing Matthew 19:19. Love your neighbors as yourself. Now, when that, I've seen that verse over and over again, and even if you're not a Christian, it's probably familiar with that. So, I was going to thinking about how we love our neighbors, but then the as yourself just hit me like a ton of bricks one day looking at that, saying, oh, I've read over those two words for so long, focused on the neighbor. But where the love is flowing from, it's loving your neighbor as yourself, and implies that loving yourself is so critically important. It is the core and the foundation of how then you give love to others. So today we're gonna think about how much are we giving and showing love to our own selves in our daily lives. The way I was thinking about it is, how much negative self-talk is happening throughout the day? Do you even notice? I encourage you today to all think about how you're taught your inner voice is talking to yourself today and give you a grade as to how well you're doing with that. Are you hard on yourself? Do you give better advice to others than you do for your own self and say, well, for me, I know better and I should be doing better? What does loving yourself actually look like? And if you are doing really good in that space, I'm sure there's always room to be doing even more for yourself, right? To keep that core piece intact will help us to then give to others. It's really important that we feel the love of God and we love ourselves as God loves us, which is unconditionally and abundant. So I'm really curious, and I'd love to hear in the comments below, what are one or two things that you're going to do today or this week to show a little bit more love to yourself? All right. For me, I'm going to be tracking that negative self-talk and give myself a grade on that, and hopefully be able to notice in the moment when I'm doing it, to be able to reframe that, take myself a little bit outside of myself and decide, what would I be telling a friend in this moment? And then tell myself that and give myself a break. All right, well, that's what I'm doing. I can't wait to hear what you're doing. If you're new to the community and you found this helpful, I really encourage you to subscribe so you can be a formal part of our Letter from Christ family. Also, if you found value here, we would love the feedback. Please hit the like button for us so we know that we're on track continuing to do things that help to serve you. This is why we're here, to provide a service for you and for this community. And of course, the most important piece is that we hear from you in the comments, and all of you contribute to lifting each other up and providing your own insight, guidance, and advice along the way. Have a wonderful, blessed, and abundant day. Take care.